Congratulations, DCP Class of 2020. On behalf of the College of Design, Construction and Planning, I would like to congratulate you on completing your degree program this spring, despite all the odds. Your last semester did not turn out as you or we expected, and we share your pain. We are incredibly proud of you and your accomplishments and celebrate with you, even though it's from a distance. I hope that as many of you as possible will be able to attend the rescheduled commencement, and I look forward to welcoming you back to campus for your well-deserved recognition. Having made it through the incredible difficulties of this semester, there is nothing that you cannot overcome in the future. We wish you continued success as you move into the workplace or further studies, knowing that your Gator spirit will sustain and propel you. Please stay connected with the College of Design, Construction and Planning and your individual schools and departments. Finally, do not forget that we're always here for you and willing to help as you move into the next chapter of your lives. Congratulations, DCP Class of 2020. Go Gators!
Hello to my fellow graduates, faculty, parents, and anyone else who may be watching.
My name is Denise Tran, and I am so honored to be speaking to all who may be listening.
First of all, I'd like to thank the people that have believed in me since the beginning. My parents, my friends, my teachers. I can't name them all, but I'm lucky to have that long of a list. I'd like to introduce this year's graduates, a fantastic group of people waiting to change the world. No big deal. Unfortunately, we still have a lot of figuring out left to do, so please be nice to us. Everything we have known has been tossed out the window, our future uncertain as ever, and we have so many questions. I don't know what I was thinking when I thought these degrees would have all of the answers. Next, I'd like to tell you about a friend I have named Doubt. They work very quickly and don't waste any time, something you usually want in a person. Here's how we can deal with Doubt. I changed my path quite a few times, and do I have it figured out yet? Not really. But I can say that I have excelled beyond my expectations in the current career path I'm on right now. Going into the sustainability field, I get a lot of questions. Questions a lot of you may have right now, like, will you get a job? Does it make money? So you like love the earth and recycle or something? Yes to all those questions, and no, it's not that simple. But I'm here to tell you that doubt can be managed with a great support system. It's a lot easier to doubt someone than to believe in them. This year as humanity, we've faced many challenges, so I will ask for one more. Believe in us. Be our support system. Not all is lost, and here's why. I'm going to reintroduce us and tell you who we are and what do we have to offer. We as graduates are the up-and-coming generation, and we are here to stay. People like to say we have a short attention span, only 8 seconds. We have grown up in a time where we are constantly being overloaded with information, whether it's headlines, articles, the latest swampy meme, or this video you're currently watching. Everything is shortened. 60 seconds, 280 characters, we've got to keep up. Personally, I'm only keeping this speech to 5 minutes. Before you write this off as a bad thing, think of it as a skill. We've become pretty good at tuning out the noise, otherwise, how else would we have finished this degree? We've learned to be concise and how to multitask while the world is still spinning. People like to say we are obsessed with our phones and addicted to technology. We live and breathe on the internet. Well, this year, the tables surely have turned, being that we had to finish our final semester completely online. We are simply products of our time, and like I said before, we've got to keep up. We have a desire to stay connected and garner a sense of community. If anything, this year has made me realize the importance of face-to-face interactions and the value of genuine relationships. People like to say we are demanding, but it's because we care. We are not asking for transparency, social change, environmental justice. We are going to demand it, whether you like it or not. We will speak up for what's right and are not afraid of the consequences, because the future is ours for the taking. And who are we as a graduating class? We are the ones who will be reshaping the world's landscape right before your eyes. The talent and ingenuity that the College of Design, Construction, and Planning represents does not disappoint. We are a group of creative thinkers, well-equipped to revitalize an uncertain world. So please believe in us. We will figure it out from here. And to you all, my fellow honorees, I leave you three pieces of advice I learned throughout my journey at UF. Keep your commitments. Don't say yes to everything, but when you do, follow through to the best of your ability. You'd be surprised at what you might gain from simply showing up and being present. Learn to be ridiculously confident in yourself, even if you don't believe it. Unfortunately, in the real world, I won't have Bahar right next to me to cheer me on, or Pat and Rachel to cater to my every question, but I promise you, confidence will take you just as far. And lastly, things may not always go according to plan, and that's completely okay. Like I said, I changed plans a few times. Stepping foot onto this campus, I had completely different goals than from what I've proudly accomplished today. And even though they're different, I wouldn't have changed a thing. I can't wait to see you all become champions of your field and amazing change makers. I hope you create amazing things, inspire many people, and continue your lives without a doubt. Congratulations to you all, class of 2020, and go Gators.
Doctor of Philosophy in Design, Construction, and Planning. Daniel Farah, Zhaoji Liu, Martin Nawodo, Master of Architecture, Christian Alonzo, Andrew Benavides, Verity Blevins, Kayla Casasas, Catherine Champagne, Li Zhu Shen, Dakota Clifford, Sarah Culpepper, Nicholas Del Castillo, Alexandra Dominguez, Thomas D'Onofrio, Amy Edwards, Adam Fields, Jonathan Fitzgerald, Caleb Ethan Generoso, David Gomez Lopez, Fenny Jonathan Garcia, Maxwell Hunold, Mani Karani, Drew Kaufman, Bruno Kukoc, Cody Lee, Jing Ma, Francis Hernandez, Lindsay Motor, Maria Angie Murray, Graham Oakley, Gina Otero, Maria Paredes, Stephen Ramirez, Nicholas Ray, Yutong Xu, Margaret Sobrino Almanzar, Jay Solanke, Marquise Tanis, Kyle Tonkins, Derek Trump, Anastasia Zolotukin, Master of Construction Management, Pinky Odvani, John Ryan Oligood, Zane Budzinski, Master of Historic Preservation, Trey Asner, Kimberly Rose, Master of Interior Design, Janelle Brown, Master of International Construction Management, Fernando Colom, Abigail Dosef, William Thomas Jr., George Zeno, Master of Landscape Architecture, Alexis Bunker, Garrett Brown, Yangmei Shen, Kueshen Hu, Jian Meng, Monica Roche, Ross West, Zhou Zhou, Zhenqi Zhu, Master of Science and Architectural Studies, Abdulrahman Sakhau, Master of Science in Construction Management, Gio Albino, Umberto Canto Garcia, Karen Derkar, Rita Elias, Swapnil Gaji, Yirong Ma, Shuyu Xiang, Xiang Shi, Akshay Wadatuwar, Tong Wang, Yu Zhang, Victoria Zolodova, Master of Science in Fire and Emergency Services, Michael Mahes, Stephen Richmond, Jeremy Stewart, Master of Urban and Regional Planning, Daniela Almanza, Karine Andre, Adrienne Aviles, Ciara Dallas, Juliana Fife, Andrew Garrison, Michelle Laramie, Cindy Leo Brizuela, Rachel Mandel, Brooke Peters, Katie Wilhelm, Bachelor of Design with a major in Architecture, Alexander Anderson, Nicole Arita, Leah Baldolce, Steffi Leone Badrio, Carissa Beeks, Kendall Berry, Austin Bilheim, Hannah Blake, Justin Bodish, Robert Butler, Charity Carballo, Hannah Sisovic, Julia Camo, Adrian Contreras Torres, Christina Conway, Kelsey Corcoran, Jasmine Cornelius, Katie Kramer, Austin DeGrenier, Justin Devine, Adriana Dunlap, David Espinoza, Kylie Eubanks, Blanchard Fagan, Daniel Bargi, Brooke Feltman, Ivan Gatev, Katarina Gorshav Negron, Ryan Gorday, Jonathan Haste, Courtney Hanna, Noah Hartheim, Amanda Herring, Austin Hoagland, Allison Hockman, Lubomir Ilshev, Jenna Eames, Grace Infante, Tanan Shanak, John Tereshota, Carol Kaskavicki, Noah Kiefer Ashby, Peter Kilajon, Kyle King, Maya Kwasniewski, Haley Lalum, Alexander Levin, Caitlin Lintz, Sabrina Luengo, Jasmine Malazuski, Emily Mason, Daniel Mecca, Ulia Mosieva, Kevin Mojica, Jordan Mumne, Ida Muhibik, Emily Nix, Gregory Nye, Joseph Nystrom II, Calvin Palmer, Patrick Palmer, Sindhu Parvatanini, Francesca Picard, Kuljan Pierre, Taylor Pittman, Augustina Portobales, Patrick Prieto, Tessa Register, Carlos Rios, Grayson Roberts, Adra Rodriguez, Dylan Scanlon, Bryce Shiano, Casey Seitzinger, Nicholas Shamrell, Erica Smith, Marjorie Tello Wong, Sean Tilly, Lakeem Timothy, Cesar Tanaka, Kong Truong, Elena Vasilovska, Gabriela Villalobos, Raymond John Vista, Carly Walker, Jordan Weinstein, James Wright, Bachelor of Design with a major in Interior Design, Caitlin Atchley, Taylor Bales, Metzley Barr, Morgan Bowles, Christine Chan, Cindy Chen, Leong Lin, Tanya Chiu, Crystal Hernandez, Maria Iturriaga Ayala, Stephanie Lynch, Emma Madero, Brianna McGrath, Maria Moncada Vergara, Natalie Pastor, Milena Pena, Celia Planeta, Zolomis Ramos, Dagmar Rittenbacher, Stefania Rivas Mongiovi, Jennifer Rizzo, Leah Royalty, Hala Saad, Brittany Simmons, Genesis Sue Garces, Sophia Vong Vanish, Yingli Wang, Ren Weber, Danielle Wilson, Teresa Zhao, Bachelor of Landscape Architecture, Simone Alexander, Emily Camacho, Francesca Carrera, Kaylee Gill, Zhoujiang Wu, Diliana Niagolova, Carlos Perez Ferrer, Emily Fan, Paloma Prieto, Christina Vivona, Bachelor of Science in Construction Management, Elizabeth Aiken, Grant Anderson, Dylan Andes, Connor Balk, Eric Biggs, Michael Black, Christian Boyd, Joshua Byler, Nathan Carey, Martin Carr, Maxwell Carter, Antonio Cento, Rhett Clark, Drew Davis, Justice Ebling, Ignacio Forte III, Christopher Grimm, Jacob Hale, Nicholas Hallman, Andrew Harrell, Christopher Harris, Janie Hedrick, Morgan Hill, Matthew Jones, Madison Joyner, Jeremy Canas, Michael Listro, Gabrielle Lurero, Cameron McConkey, Gavin Miranda, Israel Mobley, Taylor Moody, Bryce Murphy, Charles Nordman, Tucker Nordman, Jose Padilla, Curtis Patillo, Kenneth Purdy, Henry Reardon, Charles Reynolds II, Jeremy Richter, Colin Russell, Mahmoud Sabugi, Jared Saltzman, Gabrielle Satini, James Sebesta, Jason Slater, Christian Spillis, Daniel Spivey Burns, Brandon Steriti, Andrew Weiss, Casey Woods, Bachelor of Science in Fire and Emergency Services, James Adams, Stuart Avera, Nicholas Cardenas, Seth Carey, Jacob Duncan, Megan Hoover, Angela Howard Ravel, Austin Katz, Derek McBrier, Richard Ramos, Christopher Salter, Brandy Stewart, Zachary Washington, Bachelor of Science in Sustainability in the Built Environment, Jack Abruzzese, Marlana Armstrong, Megan Barrett, Noldi Belizaire, Jordan Brown, Angie Castrillion, Daniel DaCosta, Brianna DeRosa, Amula Dulipala, Henry Edmondson, Melanie Engel, Jacob Fredrickson, Isaac Graham, Jeremy Griffith, Parker Johnson, Hannah Kims, Sydney Kohler, Kennedy Lipskin, Laura Martinez, Kevin McEwen, Kevin Mojica, Adriana Ortiz Pagan, Sean Proctor, Serena Sakal, Tiffany Stewart, Tyler Tornies, Denise Tron, Costanza Tremonte, and the final graduate of the class of Design Construction and Planning 2020 is Rachel Weber. The faculty and staff of the College of Design Construction and Planning is proud to congratulate the class of 2020.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mahmoud Sabunji. I'm the recipient of this year's Undergraduate Student Leadership and Service Award for the College of Design, Construction, and Planning. I'd like to thank all the DCP faculty and staff for all their hard work and effort over the years. I want to personally congratulate all my fellow DCP graduates and students for finishing off the school year successfully through these tough times, unfortunately. I wish the best of luck to all of you in your prospective careers and futures. Thank you very much.
From the School of Architecture, we'd like to congratulate you all on completing your degree program. And one, two, three. Congratulations!
We, the Landscape Architecture faculty, want to wish all of you, our graduating students, the very best on your graduation from the University of Florida's BLA and MLA program. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Hey guys! So even though 2020 may not be what you or any of us expected, you are done. You're Gator grads, you crossed the finish line, you worked hard for this, so it's something to always be proud of. Congratulations, and I hope you guys get to celebrate.
Hello class of 2020. Congratulations on your achievement, especially under highly unusual circumstances. I encourage you to let these adverse circumstances toughen you and make you a more resilient person. Go out and change the design, planning, and construction industry for the better. Go Gators!
Hello DCP grads, Rachel Dean here. Just wanted to let you all know just how proud I am of you. It's really been a privilege to get to know you and play a small part here at your experience at UF. You guys are so awesome, you're so talented, and we really couldn't be more proud of you and what you've accomplished during your time at UF. You all have very bright futures ahead of you, and we know that you're going to represent the Gator Nation really well wherever you may go. So be sure to come back and visit us and let us know what you're up to. Congratulations, and as always, go Gators.
Hello, I'm Walter Meyer, graduate of University of Florida Landscape Architecture Program in 1999. I'm a principal at Local Office Landscape and Urban Design here in Brooklyn, New York. We're known globally as LOLA. We hope you'll come visit us in New York after your graduation. University of Florida is uniquely positioned in the subtropical environment compared to other universities. Majority of the universities around the world are in northern climates, but because of the tropics and the subtropics hyperclimate with intense winds and intense rain, graduates from the University of Florida are uniquely positioned to address climate change worldwide and share that hyper climate knowledge with northern cities who don't get such high winds and high rain. I look forward to seeing you in New York, and be well after graduation. Congratulations, thank you.
Hi, DCP Gators. It's me, Kristen Larson, and my friend here and I want to wish you all the best as you wrap up everything here at the University of Florida. Congratulations from DCP, School of Landscape Architecture and Planning, and the Department of Urban and Regional Planning. Go Gators!
Congrats, class of 2020, DCP, BCN. Excited to be here today. I'm Travis Kolbjornsson, graduate a few years ago, working with Barton Mallow, and just really excited to tell you that there are great horizons beyond this time right now. We are working through a challenging time, but being adaptive and innovative are going to be key. You all got that spirit. You are Gator Nation. And with that being said, I look forward to working with you on a project really soon, whether that be a theme park or roller coaster that I love doing with Barton Mallow, or a sports stadium, or healthcare. That's definitely going to pick up here in the quick near future. So most importantly, congratulations. Proud of the orange and blue. Go Gators.
Hey, 2020 DCP graduates, congratulations.
We are very proud of you.
And we know you're going to help shape the world we live in.
Wishing you all the success.
Please keep in touch.
We hope to see you here at one of our alumni tailgates.
One DCP.
From all of us on the DCP advancement team, congratulations. Go Gators!
Go Gators!
Go Gators! Go Gators.